room and doing her school task.
Again.
throughout the school.
And for please give me something to eat.
but the one who is most affected is the child. The elders quarrel without thinking about the children, and the child has to suffer a lot. So dear elders, your child does not need expensive toys, luxurious things of life. The most vital thing that he she needs is your love, affection and your quality time. Give them more and more time, love and affection.